And this is episode 7. Last time we did a crap ton of side questing, mostly side questing, pretty much all side questing, doing some raids, cooking some curry, doing some camping, and this time I think we're about ready to go on back to the main story. This is where I got my hair cut and different style, and I got a new hat. So. Time for a team update. So we have Pixie, the Sylveon, evolved from an Eevee last episode. We have Vinyl, the Noibat, which I caught last episode. Thwacky, the Thwacky. Ace, the Drizzial, who's level. Oh. Pixie's level 27, Vinyl's level 31, Thwacky is level 26, Ace is level 30, Gatsby is level 26, and Mimi the Meowth is level 26, and Gatsby is a Meowper. And Ace is holding a Mystic Water, so. And we are in Hammerlock. We're about to meet Chairman Rose in the stadium. Pardon. Oh, I need to turn the YCOM on. Oh! I also have a drink here, and I have some party mix as for a snack. So I am well prepared. And I've also got my phone sitting on top of my speaker. So I've got that too. If I can open my party mix. It's in kind of a flimsy Tupperware. Partially my fault. Move my mic out the way so I can take a sip of my drink. Let's do this. Let's do some surprise trades as I usually do throughout the episode. I'm not trading my Eldegoss, you can bugger off. Mm-hmm. The Wycombe is kind of convoluted too, but I think I prefer it over the Festival Plaza. Energy plant, huh? An easy to understand description of the energy plant. Alright. Wishing stars. Good thing I got Pixie the Dragon Slayer. Pixie's not particularly strong. She's gonna be a permanent party member because I love her. I always have a Sylveon in my party ever since Gen 6. I wish I tried to. Oh, Snorlax! I'm streaming here by night. Meg and the dog, but. Hello, viewer. Leon. I haven't seen Hop in a while. There we go. Really? Shadow, I guess. Thank you for the follow so much. Thank you. Yeah, go in the vault. Whoop. Oh, Sperry. Wow. This guy. I have permission. So pretty, wow. Refresh chat. Okay. I had to refresh the chat. I'm sorry. Sonia! So pretty. But yeah, Shadow, I guess. How are you doing today? Thank you for the revive, Sonia. Pretty good. Bit of back pain, but I'm doing all right. I'm glad you're doing okay. Head to Stowon side next. Stowon side? My eggs keep hatching. Oh, nice. It's our duty as Team Yell to make sure Silly Cobra gets a nice, peaceful sleep. Well, it ain't if you're gonna be yelling. I'll battle them. Hatching eggs for shiny hunting, or what you doing? If you don't mind me being nosy. Or are you just breeding, or what? Shiny hunting stars. Oh, fun. Got any yet? Which star are you hunting at the moment? Turkey. Why am I mouthful? You mean Grookey? Cool. You gotten the other two yet? Or either of the other two yet? Hush! There's nobody there! Bailey. Alright, Vinyl, let's do this. I got all those trailers, I just barely started breeding all of them. I don't have you gotten any of the shiny shutters yet. That's what I meant. No. Don't worry, you'll get them. It just takes a bit of time. Super effective, my butt. Oh boy. Only Hannah Montana! No. No. No, you won't. You won't dare kill my Vinyl. Don't you even. I have 12 boxes of cookies. Oh! Just keep up a hope. Why don't you stick down? Oh crap. Yeah, get damaged by that recoil. Yeah, take that. Yep. Good job, guys. We got this. Probably should go get more potions, to be honest, but... easy come, easy go. Wait, really, Hop? Really, Hop? Really? Wow, Hop, thanks for that. Yeah, just throw me to the wolves like that. I'm starting to see that. Just freaking throw me to the wolves like that, why don't you, Hop? No paralysis? Aww. I know it's expensive, but I need to use this to get more, and then I'll ride back to town and get more. No! Gatsby! Yay! Okay. Now if I can just keep Vinyl alive... So you're doing Galar Pokemon only? No! I've got a Sylveon on my team and a Meowth. a Cantonian Meow. And a Noibat. Alright, Vinyl. I got this. And then I have to go back to town and heal. Alright, those are suck it, kitty cat. See, that's my team. I have three Galar Pokemon and two, one Kanto Pokemon, and I think two Kalos Pokemon. Do you want 500? No, I don't want 500 Grookey. Although I would happily take one for when my husband gets the game, so I could trade him one. Do you happen to have an extra Score Bunny laying around? Do you want a Solar Super Fire? Yes, yes, yes. Okay. One sec. Really Discord. You're gonna do this to me now. For real? There we go, thank you. Okay, so here's what I'm gonna do. I have a Discord. I have a Discord, so I'm gonna send the link in chat, and then you can join it, and there's a Pokemon channel. And we can talk about it there and work it out and stuff there. And then that way, if anybody else wants a Grookey, you can get rid of some of your extra Grookeys as well. And my Scorbunny too. There. There's the link to my Discord. So that way, we can exchange Pokemon after the stream is over. So I don't have to take time out of my adventure and all that stuff to do it, so. Yo, dip! Heck yeah. So yeah, you just gotta join my Discord so that way we can talk about it there after the stream's over. Like I said. Excuse me. So sad. Thank you for joining. Ah. I see you. That's just the log. I try to tell people not to chat in that channel. So, awesome. Not a problem. Everybody makes that mistake. Is this the fairy type user? Okay. Oh boy. Yes, I would. Oh boy. But if I get a score bunny from you, won't it be like level 1? That'll be bad. I'm here to sail. I got Grookey from a surprise trade at level 1. I had to train him up and give him a bunch of candies. But I don't have any more. I have to go back to the wild. And I have one rare candy. What does this say to give to Alchemy? Oh, Milcery. Yeah, then I can give it a few rare candies. Nice. I'm on to the 4th gym. I don't know what level my Pokemon should be. Pokemon up to level 40, I think, will listen to me. I think, no, maybe it's 50. Oh boy, then I have a lot of training to do. And I don't think any of my Pokemon are strong against fairy types. This is bad. Hello? Not much, just streaming Pokemon. I stream Pokemon every day till I finish the game. Unless I'm doing something that day. Yes, unless I'm doing something that day. Right now, yep, I'm live. What? What? Somebody screwed up and left a present at your house? Sorry, I was having trouble understanding you. Who left a present at your house? Don't want what? I'm missing something here. Oh. Well, I mean, it depends on what it is. Because, like, if it's something, you know, that I'm not interested in. No, I'm good. I haven't seen your post yet, no. I just looked at my notifications and got off because I had to eat my lunch and stream, so I haven't been on Facebook today. 2,000 for one. Oh, I'm sorry. I'll have to read it. Wow, my team's underleveled. Wow. I said my team is underleveled. Shut up, Maggie. No, my team is underleveled. My party is underleveled. Appreciate it. Oh, really? I don't have the option to get under at the moment. Alchemy? Oh. Ah, suck it, Clefairy. I haven't had the chance to catch a poltergeist yet. Dude, I'm only on my way to the fourth gym. I'm not that far in the game. Mm-hmm. No, I'm on my way to the fourth gym. Okay, you and your you and your metronome is pissing me off. I don't have the leaf. I have both the leaf one and the fire one. I mean, not the fire one. The water one. I have the leaf one and the water one. I'm not. I keep my starter to the whole game. I don't replace my starter. Ever. Water, but I also have grass. I don't ever go with the fire one except for Gen 6. Ha, that's awesome. Yes, I get it, but I'm just trying to have fun. I don't really care about stats and all that stuff. I know about type advantages and type disadvantages. I follow that. I just don't care about, like, oh, stats and balls. And IVs and stuff. That makes the game not that fun. I'm just trying to beat the game and have fun playing it. I listened to your advice and I might take some of it. I just don't feel like replacing my party right now because I like the party that I have. No, go away. Wait, how do I get up this? Grass ball. I know, but you said grass ball. Believe me, if one of my favorite grass types made it into the game, I wouldn't be using Thwacky and Grookey and huh? Well, maybe I would train it up fine. you know, you gotta have a bit more faith in me. You can't be putting me down all the time just because I'm trying to have fun with a game. And don't give a rat's ass about stats. No, Helioptile, get away from me. Get away from me, get away from me, get away from me. Run. Yeah, but it makes it boring. Now I'm stuck in a ladder maze. Great. Okay, well. Alright, I'll talk to you later. Huh? Okay, I'll talk to you later. Bye. Sorry, that was one of my streamer friends. I know, I'm aware. Hang on, I gotta fix my chair here, hold on. No, I didn't really want to get into a battle with you, dude. Way. Lady. I had to turn my ringtone down. That was my phone rang again, it didn't pick the mic. Doot. Takes a long time. I've been playing this game a long time. Well, guess what you can do? You can butt up. Trying to lower here, my special defense. Oh, that's what you were doing. What? Really? That ain't cool. I'm gonna use Mimi to partially revive Vinyl because I want her to, him to get the experience. He needs it. I know it's probably a waste of a revive, but I don't care. Okay. A Swift will kill it at this point. It looks like Drizzeel is throwing a water balloon. Like, I don't think I ever mentioned that. I'm trying. Oh, I got two more rare bones. Nice. And I got Charm, which a lot of my Pokemon can learn. How funny. Well, that's not what I meant to do. That's not what I meant to do again. To Pixie. And I'm gonna give one to Gatsby. Give. Here we go. Now I need to heal. Not using my max revive. I'm saving that. There you go, Mimi. I'll be right back. Okay, Shadow, I guess. I'm back, by the way. Alright. Sorry, I had to go take care of a dog thing. My parents just got home, and the dog was at the door. She's like, ugh. Uh-huh. But, so if you're wondering, so anyway, I still live with my parents because we're trying to get an apartment, so that's why I have to close the door. Mute the mic because my sister just got home with my mom, so she's visiting for the weekend. Yes, I want to shake it. Let's do two more times. Ah! Gradient, go away. Doug Trio, go away! Ow. Pick up. Doug Trio, go away! Arena trap! For real? And I can't switch out. Great. It sounds like a ghost type move, but it's not, which I find funny. Gatsby, stop trying to evolve. You're not evolving. You're too darn cute. To heal. Trying to. Just gives you the combo. Come on, Ace. Let's do this. Let's take this thing out. Oh. avoided my attack. You suck. Come on, let me kill you. Trying to get Vinyl to level up is a pain. Because things keep killing it! You switched and get. Stop switching my Pokemon in and out! Gosh darn it! I mean, Mimi can't evolve if you keep killing my Pokemon. I mean, not Mimi, Thwacky and, Ace. Plus, I'm trying to get, Vinyl to evolve. But I can't if you keep killing it! People. There you go, Vinyl. Such a pain in the neck. Mimi, you picked up a super potion! I love pickup. I also like being able to tell in the menu that it's picked up something. I mean, like, you can tell immediately what it is they picked up. That's what I mean. Pokemon is art. Okay, this guy's not creepy at all. Is he supposed to be crafting a Latios? Or a Furret? Coughing, coughing. Joy. I'm thinking about getting rid of Sucker Punch, honestly, because it never does anything. I never ever use it. It's pretty much just to me a nuisance at this point. Self-destruct! Well, that made my life easier. Thanks for that. My life easier, thanks for that. Absolutely you can. Get rid of... Let's get rid of... Tackle. Sure, die, you stupid tree. Come on, hit yourself. Darn it! I'm definitely gonna need more revives, which are expensive. I thank you, sir. Gatsby, stop trying to evolve. You're not evolving. I made it. And the ghost type gem. Crap. I know they're expensive, but I need them. Especially since I keep dying. Okay, so it's weak to ghost and dark. No. I'm just looking at all the moves it can remember. What about Mimi? No, I don't think any of those are going to be too helpful either. Because I need normal and dark type moves. Wait, it had absorb at one point? I said yes. What about... No, I've had Thwacky since level 1. What about Pixie? Wait, a new takedown? Risky though. Hi, is this game doing well for you? Hi, Paulson. Yeah, it's going really fun. How are you? It's going really fun. It's a lot of fun so far. Welcome back, Shadow. I guess I'm fixing to go up against Alistair, and I'm debating because it's weak to normal. Ghost is weak to normal and dark, but this move is super risky. Thank you for the follow, thanks so much. Oh, I'm just playing Shield. Hold on 1 second. Go link to my Discord. I never asked you guys what starters did you pick, and also I don't think I'm gonna teach Pixie Double Edge. It's super risky and I don't like it. I picked Sobble too. I got a Grookey from a surprise trade. Shoot. Huh. All right, I'll send you a friend request, and then I'll send you the link so you can join when you're on PC when you get home. Oh, wow, that's awesome. That's quite a bit. Shadow Guest over here is shiny hunting starters through eggs. Awesome. That's cool. I'll send you the link so you can accept it when you get home. So you can join the Discord. But I sent you the friend request already. I'm going to have Pixie remove Double Edge just to see if it helps me. If it doesn't help me and ends up being my doom where I have to battle the gym again, I will delete it. Let's see. Yes. And I don't think there's anything that Gatsby would be able to help me with. Yeah, if you join my Discord when you get home, there's a lot of streamers in there, including DJ Xana, who is my husband, who loves to stream as well. Yeah, none of that will help me. Okay, alright. I'm scared. I'm very scared. You got a shiny Rhyhorn? That's so sick! I'll watch the clip in a bit. Oh, that's you getting your shiny Growlithe, huh? But holy simole, yeah. You want to check after your stream or something? Yeah, I will. Don't crit, you dumb Pokemon. No, don't crit. Come on, Rhyhorn. Don't crit. Don't crit. Come on, don't crit. That's not nice. Come on, don't do that. Also, all my Twitch archives of this game are going up on YouTube as a Let's Play. So if you want to go back and watch from the beginning, it is up on my YouTube channel. I was showing if you were Pokemon Cypher and I saw it somewhere. Oh, that was close. Oh my word. Yeah, it'll be in my, in my Discord. It's in the Katie and DJ's socials channel. So you can find it there. Mm-hmm. I go. Oh. Okay. I'll give it to him when he gets up. My husband got some mail. Yes, my husband DJ is a streamer as well. He's actually trying to get to affiliate, so. I don't really care either way. I'm just doing it for fun. But yeah, our Discord has channels for every console. Has different categories for every console, and there's a lot of hate going. Oh. Ah, gotcha. Oh. Puppy doggy is whining. No. I'm gonna let it do its trade thing and I will be right back. I have to go get my puppy. She's whining. She wants mommy. my dreams. Here, I'll message you for the Discord when I'm home. Alright. See you later, Paulson. Welcome back, Shadow. Sorry about your shiny. What's up, Pupper? Hi, Poopy. I have Doggo with me now. I got a snob. I got snob. Perviest sage. Lol. Let's put the cap on this and put it away. It's okay, is what a dumb person would say. Oh, I'm sorry. There you go. Made a pretzel. There you go, Pupper.
Need a bath.
So I say, aww. It's Maractus! Shakashay! No, I'm not paying $3,000 for a cracked pot. I don't have a Comet Shard, though. That'd be sick for $30,000. A Bronzong! I can go in here. Sup? Doesn't burn, but also don't spill it. I see. Interesting. Oh. Hi, Hop. Exactly. You're on. Go behind that house with the grandma. Okay, I will after this battle. Cramorant! I'm fixing to replace Sucker Punch because I use it, it never works. Wait, is Sucker Punch a dark type move or a ghost type move? Oh, with a dark type move. Actually, that might help me. Yeah, useful. Of course you did. Okay. You absolute knob. Okay. I'm done with this. It hid underwater where there's no water. I don't get this game sometimes. Oh, that's how that move works. Thank you. you hit me with a fish! Oh, you little Jimmy Gap. Well, I set up wrong mod, didn't I? Come on. You got this, Vinyl. Send out next. Silicobra. Okay. Switch. Switch back into Ace. One hit KO. Regardless, it's still a fire type move. Slam down. No. I wanted Thwacky to learn that. Ah! But anyway. I didn't mean to not learn the move. I wanted to. Darn it, game. Yes. No. Thanks. Shark. Diggity diggity dig. That is perfect. Hi. I got fly. I am definitely teaching that to one of my Pokemon right now. Oops, sorry, Mabel. Of course, Ace can't learn it. Which one has less power? They have the same power, that one's just less accuracy, so I'm gonna get a Revere Cutter. And teach it fly. Glimmerwood Tangle! Really? But I want to go catch my Galarian Ponyta! What's up here? That's a very deep work of art. I hate to be a party pooper, but I think that's gonna do it for this episode. I know it was a bit shorter than they usually are, but hey, what are you gonna do? So in the next one, we will start off by challenging the gym leader, Alistair, and hopefully getting our fourth gym badge. So thanks so much for watching, and I'll see y'all later. Bye!